In the context of economic populism, conservatives who are identified with the status quo are likely to be run over. Conservatives who are a pale version of liberalism will be unnecessary. More is needed than a critique of Keynesianism. Conservatives need a governing vision, applying conservative and free market ideas to the task of giving people the skills and human capitals to succeed in a modern economy, a conservatism of the common good.